And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. So, we're going to be going ahead and getting this park next on the Nuka DLC. What park is it? It's going to be Dry Rock Gulch. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, make sure you turn on notifications, and let's get into it.
So, are you in charge here?
We like to say the...
Well, howdy!
I don't know about varmints. We could sure.
You're not making any sense. What is this?
Processing. Confused. Our concerned visitor. No need to our friendly cowboy.
All right. Tell me what I need to...
The door to my Mulligan's mine is locked up. I got a spare key. You'll need to talk to my three amigos.
Right.
Prove to them your good luck, little doggy. And don't...
Opens with a key. Got it.
Guy gave up one of the small cowboy cappy plushies yesterday, so Andre fired him. Now he wants me to rig the game even more. I told him, if I keep tweaking it, people are gonna know. But he doesn't give a shit, as usual. At least it wasn't the giant Sheriff Nuka plush. That thing's as big as me and covered in enough dust to choke a small crowd. Maybe Heidi can use me in one-eyed eyes as a quick draw.
Thank you.
You look parched there, stranger. You know what you need?
We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Barry the Bear Show will receive a plush berry to take home.
A fruit-based flavor with the hospitality is a big deal out here in Dry Rock Gulch.
Nuka World is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka Cola Quartz and Nuka Cola Victory. Try one today!
Oh, thank goodness it's the new deputy. You got to help me find her. Of giddy up, buttercups. Have all plenty pokey. You got to track down and what do you?
Attention.
All right.
Good luck out there. Remember.
All safety and shelter instructions provided by Nuka World employees. Thank you.
Sweet.
Thank you.
So, you're the new deputy. Well, I ain't impressed yet. Let's see how you handle an old-fashioned quick draw duel. The rules are simple. We'll each walk into the street. I'll count to three, and then I'll say draw. First one to hit the other wins.
Come in. Let's go.
Well, all right. Hey, all right, gunslinger. Let's take this out. Shooting is as fast as your mouth. All right, gunslinger. Let's take this out to the street. I count to three. Then we draw. One, two, three. Draw. That was some fancy shooting there, partner. You earned this. Hope you show those outlaws what a real deputy of Dry Rock Gulch can do, and have a few extra rounds for that six shooter I gave you.
Remember to show your park admission stuff to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Tappy Cafe in Nuka Town, USA.
Thank you.
thirsty? Visit Doc Phosphate's Saloon for a free Nuka-Cola. While it's a rootin' good lot out there, partner. You all have fun.
Got it. Perfect. Sweet.
The guy's refusing to bathe and subjecting us to the worst body odor ever known to mankind.
All the Nuka-Cola refreshment stands. Those giddy-up buttercups have got to be hiding around there.
We're happy to announce that the first 10 guests to arrive at the Berry the Bear show will receive a plush berry to take home. Showings are still available. unclaimed children recovered from the funhouse. You can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom.
Good job there, cowgirl. If I ever need someone to tame these broncos again, I'll give you a holler. Here's my part of the safe combination. Good luck in my mulligan's mine.
Unclaimed children recovered from the funhouse. You can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom.
You ready to take folks their drink orders?
Sounds easy enough.
Good deal. Say hello to...
missing an item, stop by our lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Everyone's dead.
Well, that ain't rest assured. Uh-huh. Now, why don't you? And hey, why not take a few more?
While touring the gorilla house, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primate specimens. Thank you.
Nice. nice.
If you're missing an item, stop by our lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be
returned. Get along, little doggy, then you have fun in Mark Mulligan's mine. Tussle with any bad outlaws.
That mine was the nest for a bloodworm queen. Now that she's gone, this whole area should be a lot safer.
I can't understand a word of what you're saying, but you've been the best deputy this side of the Mississippi. Here, take some souvenir bottle caps courtesy of the Nuka-Cola Janitorial Service Department. You and your friends are welcome in Dry Rock Gulch anytime.
Thank you.
Tonight's showing at the Starlight Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
Heads up.
While touring the Gorilla House, please refrain from making rude gestures to any of our primate specimens. Thank you. Capio and Bottlet will begin in approximately 15 minutes. Tokens for the Midway Games are available at any one of the marked token dispensers in Dry Rock Gulch.
Howdy, partners. Welcome to the new tab fun in Mulligan's Mine. Hustle with any bad outlaws.
It was everything you promised.
Well, here, you.
Right.
What's up, Bob?
Look alive, dude.
Stop by our lost and found at the main gate. Your item will be returned to you for a nominal fee.
Have any gear I can buy off you?
Sorry, boss. All my...
While touring Nuka World, why not try a refreshing Nuka Grape, Nuka Orange, or Nuka Cherry? Now available at any one of our park concession stands. Experience life beyond Earth and among the stars. Exhibit sponsored by a grant from the Vault-Tec Corporation. Is proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka-Cola Quartz and Nuka-Cola Victory. Try one today! Nuka World is pleased to announce that a small portion of your admission fee will be donated to support our men and women fighting overseas.
Remember to redeem all
So when we come back to the next video, we'll be in the Galactic Zone, and hopefully I'll be back where I was and not redoing it again. Hopefully this time I'll remember to make a quick save. I can't believe I did that again. Anyways, make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you guys in the next video.